Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will be sharing a tutorial on Hikvision IP camera password reset. The first step is to disconnect all power supplies and LAN cables connected to the IP camera. Then, locate the reset button. For indoor Hikvision IP cameras, the reset button is located inside the board, and you need to open the camera cover first. For outdoor types, the reset button is located on the outside, specifically below the camera. Once you've found the reset button, press and hold it while ensuring the camera is still powered off or not connected to power. Then, while holding the reset button, connect the power supply to the IP camera and wait for 20 seconds before releasing the reset button. Once done, the IP camera will revert to its factory default settings. You can verify in the SADP application that the status has changed to inactive. Next, you can proceed with activation by creating a new password for your Hikvision IP camera. Don't forget to set a reserved email that will be used in case of password recovery. Congratulations! Reset password succeeded. Now you can log into the Hikvision IP camera system menu using the new password you created. That's it. How to Hikvision IP camera password reset. We hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.